So we have now made it to the second floor of the student center. Let's go take a look at the Commuter Lounge. Come on, follow me.
The Commuter Lounge is both a study and social lounge for commuter and non-traditional students. The area consists of two televisions, counters, and bar stools, lounging chairs, and tables to relax, take a break, or wait for the next class. The Commuter Lounge is open Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. till 10 p.m. It is open Saturday and Sunday, depending on operating hours of the student center. Commuter lockers are available for students to store their materials. They are located in the corridor near the service elevator and are accessible whenever the student center is open. Various events are held in the Commuter Lounge. Programs such as grab-and-go breakfast and lunch during Commuter Week are favorites for commuter students.